So after a breast augmentation, your breast will swell. And for the amount of time that swells, usually around 3 to 6 weeks, the final end product of your breast is usually around that size. Does not mean that the size has gone down from your augmentation, but do not expect the swelling initially to be the final product. But after the swelling in 3 to 6 weeks, usually that is the final augmentation size.